Yeah, it feels great. Really good, yeah.
Can you compare this to anything else you've experienced in your career, or the feeling you have today?
Nah, it's like the Olympics was really experienced too, you know, but I think that's an other other really good experience for me, and yeah, I really really excited to play, exactly. And,
so you've been trying to play down and not think too much about the fact that you were going to make the team. Are you convinced now that you've made the team?
I'm really happy for sure, yeah. But I want to keep working hard, and it's one game, and I want to work hard for sure in the game, but off the ice and in the practice, I want to give everything, and keep working hard.
You played many big games internationally, etc. How does this one rank? Is it like the most exciting game?
Yeah, sure. Like the first NHL game, it's unbelievable. I can't believe that right now, but I'm really excited to can play for the Montreal Canadiens, and I want to give my everything I got, and for sure everything for the team, and
To be starting in Toronto for the game of the season, there's a really good rivalry between Montreal and Toronto. Is it even more special?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I heard it's couple rivals like Boston or Toronto, and really excited.
Not too nervous?
No, I think it's good that we have a couple exhibition game. You know, you get into it. You know the little rink, or I know the little rink now better. And I think it's gonna be a nice game, and I'm not nervous.